As Mueller indicts Manafort on 12 counts, media tries to hide one very important detail. On Monday morning, Special Counsel Robert Mueller indicted President Donald Trump's former campaign chairman Paul Manafort on 12 counts related to hiding foreign payments, including one count of conspiracy against the United States. The left was ready to celebrate, but as soon as this news broke, the media began working overtime to hide one very important detail about the story. All that the media can seemingly talk about today is the indictment and surrender of Paul Manafort, who formerly served as President Donald Trump's campaign chairman for just a few months. However, with all of their reporting on Manafort's alleged crimes, there is one thing they don't want to talk about, namely, the fact that the charges against Manafort have absolutely nothing to do with President Donald Trump. They do not implicate that Trump was involved in any sort of wrongdoing, and they do not mean that the president is in any trouble at all. CNN chief legal analyst Jeffrey Toobin only briefly noted on Monday that President Trump is not mentioned in the federal indictment of Manafort. The Trump campaign is not mentioned in this indictment. I think that's a very important point, and it is certainly something you will hear from the president's supporters, and I think it's a very valid point, said Toobin. It does not include any reference to his work on the Trump campaign. However, Toobin followed up by stressing that the indictment included statements Manafort made while he chaired Trump's campaign, which he called highly significant, saying Mueller is alleging Manafort committed crimes during that time.